guys, this is Chris and you're watching Krista's reaction and welcome to my reaction channel. And today I'm back again with KZ Tandingan. Okay, she is singing Royals and I think I know about Royals, but I think so. I just not very confirmed about it and I heard a rumor, or you can say like a compressive speech about like that she got eliminated in episode 9. Something like that, and I hope it's not true. I have to find it out, I have to Google it, then I'll get to know about it and then I'll tell you guys. I think you guys already know it, so please tell me about it in the comment section and let's start the reaction. I'm really curious, what's the theme of the show today? I just don't even know about it, so let's start, get on with it. I'm actually kind of excited about it because she's always been such a great piece, you know, that's why. And I really like her. I hope she's not got eliminated, please. I just love her singing, damn. She's so damn perfect. So hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any video, please link it down in the comment section. Let's start the reaction. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, Kazai. I think I know about it. Let's see. Okay, audience are really excited for this one. You can see that. Wow. What the hell is going on there? Okay, this is gonna be so damn cool. I can say that. Okay. We are really excited here. Wow. I love her gestures, you know. Cool, it's actually cool. She's cool. Okay, I know this song, yeah. I think I know it. Wow, she is so good. Oh, yeah. I think she changed a little. I think the original song is kind of more intense than the original one, and I'm so liking it. It's really good. I think I like this version better. Wow, that's cool. God, even the Chinese audience is taking it so well. Oh, God. She actually translating the song very well. She made, wow, that's what we're talking about. That's the KZ. She's looking so fierce, you know, full of energy and willpower, like. Ooh, here we go. She's good. Oh, she actually said that. She is so dumb. Hard. God. Ooh. god. She's so good. Best performance after Rolling in the Deep. I think this touched me. This is so freaking good. I mean, I admit her, every song is very good, means super good. And if she got eliminated in episode 9 after performing this, I don't know what show is about going on. Please don't take offense, but she was so damn good. I think other participants were also good, but I think she should not get eliminated on this episode, especially after this performance, because she was so damn. Guys know that what I'm gonna say, right? Because you know it, because everybody knows what is she like. She is so, she's a goddess. Oh my god, I loved her. Oh my god, she is so so good. So hey guys, if you loved my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe, and if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. And please do tell me about like other performance, original performances. I think if she got eliminated, I have to react to other performances of her out of the show, because she is so good in it. I really want to react to anything related to her. That's why I like always get on the point. Okay, today's Friday, today's KZ time, no other reaction please. That's what we're talking about. So hey guys, if you love my reaction, please do like it, and I hope you're having a good day, and a very good day actually. Thank you, and hi.